I'm Seth Schneider, and this is VRUX. This time we discuss graphical integrity and how you can use it to drive the next level of realism in your VR applications. After making sure your user is comfortable with a strong physical foundation, the next step in making VR more realistic is crafting a convincing world for your users to explore. Graphics are the primary way users experience the virtual world. While highly realistic graphics are desirable, consistency and smoothness are more important benchmarks to meet. Imperfections like inconsistent textures or varying levels of detail are all visual issues that pull users out of the virtual world. To keep players immersed, here are a few tips developers can use to improve graphical integrity. Make sure all parts of the world that users can experience are performant. VR users will explore and examine their space from different angles just because they can. Consistent frame rate, even during moments of high action and movement, is critical to maintain player immersion in the virtual world. To achieve this, you can use tools like Intel's graphics performance analyzers to find performance bottlenecks that can impact your frame rate. Take into account how the virtual grid representing the player's real-world environment will be folded into the virtual experience. For example, when the image below the floor grid boundary is full of detail, it makes the grid appear to levitate off the ground. Increased graphical clarity of human characters or the player's avatar has diminishing returns because of the uncanny valley effect. This theory hypothesizes that as human replicas approach a convincing level of reality but aren't quite there, they elicit greater feelings of revulsion from observers than mere cartoons. Reduce the amount of canned animations you use. If your experience is forced to use saving measures like time warp or asynchronous reprojection, you might experience judder when the animation misses or skips frames because of the time warp. By paying close attention to graphical integrity, you can make your VR experience more immersive and enjoyable. Thanks for watching. Please comment below with topics you would like to see explored, and don't forget to like this video and subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. We will see you next week for more VRUX.